Hey guys, my name is Geoff Britten. I'm 34 years old, married. I have one child. You can probably hear her back there goofing around. You can kind of see her a little bit. I was born and raised in Honolulu, Hawaii, and I moved here to Maryland, where we're driving around today, when I was 21 years old. A lot of people call me Geoff. A lot of people call me Geoff. Geoff spelled with a G. A lot of people call me a monkey. Some people call me Popeye. I have these really big forearms. They're actually 2 inches bigger than my bicep and tricep. And I really hope I can get on American Ninja Warrior. I want to show to this one back here, who's a little warped wall runner. I want to show to my wife. I want to show to them that I've been a dad, been a worker. But I want to show them that you still need to do things for yourself. And it's something I really want to do. I want to go out there and I want to win. So you've seen I'm a dad and I'm also a husband. That's my wife, Jess. She's an awesome climber. We met in the climbing gym after I got the nerve up to talk to her. We've been together ever since. I'm definitely going to have her apply next year. I'm a climber too. I've been climbing for 20 years now. Climb 514, I boulder V12, V13. It's just what I do. I love it. It's my hobby. It's my life. I think it matches up really well with American Ninja Warrior. The first winner of American Ninja Warrior is definitely going to be a climber. Here's Allison, a little pride and joy. She's 4 years old. She's always smiling. We take her with us wherever we go. She goes out hiking. She's out climbing. She's actually turning into a pretty good little climber. She's even running the warped wall now. Nice. So I'm applying for American Ninja Warrior because it's my time now. This is what I'm meant to do. I can't sit at home and watch anymore. I want my wife and daughter to see me go for things. They're important for me. There isn't an obstacle I can't do, even backwards. I'm out running, even when it's snowing. I'm doing iron cross-ups, come on. I'm campusing on floating 2x4s, doing floating 4x4 sits. What? Really, no one does this stuff. I may be a rookie, but I was born for this. I can hang off a bar for 3 minutes without moving. I can hold a one-arm lock-off for 30 seconds. I can run, I can jump, and you won't believe my upper body strength. I can hold on to anything. I train constantly, in the car, at work, my whole life has been training for this. And that's why I'll be the first American Ninja Warrior.
Don't need a reason to, you love things that I do. No need to impress you, just wanna undress you. I really love your shoes, you still kick kangaroos. And the way you comb your hair like it's 1982. I don't live to break the rules, I just wanna make you drool. Cause baby I come equipped with every kind of tool. Up midnight in a mood, I'll lick your attitude. Until your face turns blue, until your face turns blue. You know how we do.